Jim?
88 skips. And he has this interesting windup there. It almost reminds me of a Statue of Liberty type stand. Whoa, ooh, look at that.
That's a big first toss. Nice chuck. You don't often say that unless a guy's name is Chuck.
On that one, he got 42 skips.
That's a big number. You know, that can be intimidating to the guys who haven't thrown yet. You know, get a nice